And it's starting to finally feel like spring. And luckily in Manhattan, a waterfront esplanade opens to the public just in time for these warmer temperatures. Officials cut the ribbon on a newly renovated stretch of the East River Esplanade Wednesday. The project repaired a crumbling seawall and spruced up a dilapidated stretch of the area from 63rd Street to 68th Street. The $15 million restoration was funded by the Rockefeller University.